Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an
original. So good.
What a wonderful kind of baby. If you can learn how to work and play.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's 1 a.m. It's 1 a.m. I finished work at 12:30, like 0030. Yep. And Regina and I are just on a high. So we're restarting the 75 hard challenge tomorrow. Well, today. So I'm just preparing for that, clearing out all my clothes, all my things, getting ready for 75 hard. I'm also cooking at the moment. I might just meal prep depending on how I feel. I'm probably gonna meal prep, so keep watching.
Today's Friday. I'm not going to work. And why did I say and? Today is Friday. I'm not going to work, so I'm going to my friend's house. Ashley, Mary might come later. I'm not sure. I decided that I'm tired of this hair color. I just want black hair. I miss my black hair. Like, I used to dye my hair a lot in like 2021, 2022. I had green, I had blonde, I had blue, and then I had burgundy. And then I went back to black for like a year and a half. And then I dyed my hair this color. And yeah, it was nice for the first couple of days, but now I'm just like, okay, I want my black hair back. So I'm going to Ashley's house and I'll just dye my hair at her house. I could just stay home and do it, but I want to spend time with my friends. This is a pawpaw ointment. It doesn't smell nice, but it's good for my lips. I think I should just mix it with some essential oil or something. I don't know. See, I'm even putting a headscarf because I'm also tired of these braids too. Like, the curls are dead. But anyway, spend the day with me.
Hold on. Guys, I got this. It's in this bag. I got this. It smells so good. So, I've been layering. I layered this. And this is the Jimmy Choo illicit flower, these two. And I don't know, you wouldn't think they go together like if you smell them separately, but layering them, amazing. That's all I wanted to say. I'll put up the tank. It's just yeah. Okay, I'm just walking to calm down to get the black hair dye.
He said, this is flesh of my flesh and bone of my bone. She shall be called woman. It was all woman when you saw me. Real people in this room.
Soften up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind, hold her hand, and don't believe a lie. You understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do, and you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within, and call him as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty end up to.
Okay, I'm in the train right now. I got hair remover instead of black hair dye because I just saw it and I was like, yeah, it would be better to just remove the color than to dye it black, because the black dye still dye, you know? So, yeah. I'm doing the 75 soft, not hot. I think I said that in the previous day. I'm doing 75 soft. And this is the book that I've been reading. Hold on. This is the book that I've been reading, and it's really good. You can just pause the video to read this. So while I wait for the train to go, I'm just gonna read my 10 pages right now.
When the truth act out, nothing can harm me. Yelling from the roof, I touch, put up a garden. Count to 10, lion's den, speaking with the higher pen. Can't be touched by fire then. Fast forward to the grown things now. I'm working on them soul things now. Forgiving all your old ways, but it's harder on the cold days. Never been a product of a flawless environment. Never acted like I'm higher than you. And I still pray. Dear God, won't you send me a break? Cause I need to get away, yeah.
Imagine so. Yes. Do it again.
Okay.
I said we don't speak of it ever again.
Nothing happened.
We're going to count down to buy ingredients for the viral cucumber trend that's been going on TikTok. Okay, we have avocados and cucumbers. Now we just need sesame oil.
Where is she? We're gonna try. She's going to make tacos for us.
I'll try.
We just finished grocery shopping for the month.
Really wish that I didn't care about you anymore, but I do.
Okay, I'm undoing my hair now. And growth. We're making a viral cucumber trend. We have the cucumbers.
And I
have
the tacos.
Okay.
Don't even
get them
right now. Hey. Hi, guys. Hi.
We're doing the cucumber trend.
And I was like, this is where I turn. I didn't get lost today.
Well done.
Yes.
Well done. Guys, Ashley just finished making the salad. It looks so good.
And then letting me cover it. My gosh.
It looks so good.
Thank you.
So, Ashley's making tacos for us. This is the sauce for the tacos. Oh, yeah, paprika. We could also have added paprika to that. She has her own recipe. Chef Ashley. Hi, Ashley.
Hi.
How are you doing, Chef?
Good.
What are you making for us?
Making tacos.
Oh, okay, fancy. Okay, we finished eating. The rest are still eating. I look so crazy, what? But my hair, look at the curls and stuff. This is the hair color remover. colorless remover. Eggs. Activator. I don't know what I say. X. Colorless extra. And there's gloves and instructions.
Color's already gone.
It's already black.
Let's touch the sky.
God bless you. so quiet.
Ballerina.
Woo!
Oh, wait, let me go away.
Okay. Woo! Stop. How did you find this?
Oh, it's so
I'm dreaming of a star. my fears. You remind me who I am, that I am safe in your perfect love.
I can't find a water-based gel because I want to use the water-based gel over here and then just use Got To Be for my edges, because I don't want to put Got To Be over my head and have to wash my hair with the water-based gel. I don't have to wash my hair like today, you know. I can gel it up again tomorrow and then wash my hair Sunday evening, because today's Saturday, we're going to church. Happy Sabbath. I'm gonna gel it up with this somehow. Which you did. You keep on giving me life. Hey. I feel like that's too low. I sought the Lord and he answered me. This combo?
Too good.
I'm changing this dress because I do have shoes that go with this dress, but I don't have a jacket that goes with this dress. So I'm just gonna wear this floral skirt and a black top and orange shoes and orange handbag. Yeah. It has changed. I can't find a sharp man. Look at how my pencil looks. Ah. Improvisation, man.
All the plans you had me for.
My friend crocheted this flower for me. Ashley made this flower for me.
My faith makes a stand.
How is the hair? I'm just packing my bags. Nothing much. It's just my body mist. Lip gloss. Highlighters, pens, and a coffee pen. Hand lotion. Lotion and sunscreen, Vaseline, my Bible. I also got my iPad. I don't know why I removed it from the case, but it was just put in back. My iPad. I make all my notes here, or I make it in one of my notebooks. I have so many notebooks. Probably over 10, and none of them are finished, but it's just fun to buy a notebook, write 2 pages and just leave it. If you couldn't tell, blue is my favorite color. Oh, I forgot gum. I always go with gum. Shoes that I'm wearing. Let me show you the outfit of the day. Don't mind the mess behind me. Anyway.